Let me give you your move of the day. Actually, I'm going to focus on your arms. I'm going to work on your back fit. I'm going to hit all of that because I know that's what kind of kills you sometimes. You know what I mean? Especially when you're trying to put on something and it don't look right because you have all those little clumped up rolls. And yeah, it looks good, but it's all for the exception of those rolls. And maybe you got the arm jiggle in the back. So let me give you some moves, okay? First of all, give me 3 sets of 12 for everything, okay? 3 sets of 12. So basically, let's hit your shoulders and your back. So be here, boom. What you wanna do is keep your arms locked. Boom, look 3 feet ahead of you. And all you're gonna do is just fly. You're gonna control it up and down. Give me 3 sets of 12. Now, next move, and just drop away. Left hand on left knee. What you're gonna do, boom, you're gonna kick back. Kick back again, 3 sets of 12 kickbacks for the back of your arms. 3 sets of 12. Make sure you get 3 sets of 12 on this side. 2, okay? Dumbbell, upright rows, back fat, boom, boom, shoulders, back, triceps, also, which are the back of your arms. 3 sets of 12. That's your Kenya 5 moves, plural, of the day. So if you got me, say I got you, coach, and let's get it.